was just told that I was expected to stand up and give a toaster, but I just called Target and they're closed. So instead, I'd just like to say a few words. Brittany, I'm so happy that you and Santana finally found one another. You look absolutely stunning in that gown. And honestly, I can speak on behalf of my wife. You're the prettiest one here. And I don't just think you're the prettiest, I think you're the prettiest by a long shot. I mean, if you look at all the other girls here, there's really no contest. I mean, some of them are just downright homely. You know what I'm talking about?
You're blowing it. You need to sit down, because nobody is uglier than you without your clothes on. Knock it off.
I was just informed that no one's ugly, and to knock it off. In closing, I just want everyone to be really careful of the candles, because with all that dry wood and hay bales, this place could go up like a blowtorch, and we'd all be dead in minutes. Salud.